In Novena to Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Aloysius Gonzaga as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the love of you he showed in enduring many sufferings with patience and joy. Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, you suffered a lot from poor health throughout your life. You endured a disease of the kidneys early in your life, and this ailment continued to trouble you for years. Despite a skin disease, chronic headaches, and insomnia, you continued to joyfully serve God. Please continue to bring my petitions before God whom you served. You courageously chose to expose yourself to more illness in choosing to care for those suffering from an epidemic. Pray for me that I may always choose the path of love of God, no matter how I might suffer. Pray that I might endure all sufferings patiently for the love of God. Amen. Saint Aloysius, I, thy most unworthy client, commend to thee most earnestly the chastity of my mind and body. I beseech thee for the sake of thine angelic purity to commend me to the Immaculate Lamb Christ Jesus, and to his most holy Mother, the Virgin of Virgins, and to protect me from every grievous sin. O most tender and gracious saint, permit me not to defile myself by any spot of impurity. Nay, when thou seest me in temptation or in the danger of sin, banish far from my heart every unclean thought and desire. Awaken in me the thought of eternity and of Jesus crucified. Imprint deeply in my heart a lively sense of the holy fear of God. Set me on fire with the love of God. Grant me the grace to imitate thee on earth, that I may worthily enjoy the possession of God in heaven with thee. Amen. O Holy Mary, my Mother, into thy blessed trust and custody, and into the care of thy mercy, I this day, every day, and in the hour of my death, commend my soul and my body. To thee I commit all my anxieties and miseries, my life and the end of my life, that by thy most holy intercession and by thy merits, all my actions may be directed and disposed according to thy will and that of thy Son. Amen. O most innocent and pure Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, by thy illustrious merits, we beseech thy gracious intercession before the throne of Almighty God, that he may grant us if it be for the greater glory of God and our sanctification. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.